right-handed?
I'm right-handed, yes.
Yes, yes?
Yes.
Well.
Now, the way you hold the darn thing is if you look at the handle, you can see this is called a French grip. All right, and it's French because of the design. It's long like this. And it goes one, two, three. Very shuffly, little small step.
That feels good. Okay, Rachel's getting ahead of me. Come on, step it up. Okay, here we go.
And we got one more time, and then watch you guys. One, two, three.
We all have strengths and weaknesses. And in this, what we do is we use our strengths and our weaknesses, because we have them.
Some people come, many people have come to me and said, I'm not very athletic, I don't know if I can do this, I'm a klutz, I'm this, I'm that. But it doesn't make any difference, because that's a weakness. You have to look at your strengths and use your strengths and understand your weaknesses in fencing.
So you get a feel on stretch all throughout here, especially now since you guys haven't done this at all, ever. So,
I mean, are we getting this jiggle? Watch this. Here it goes, here it goes.
Is attack, carry, riposte.
Riposte
is a word that means attack after defense. I don't know if it means that literally, but that's what it is.
Sure.
Instead of saying attack, parry, attack, we know what the action was. Because there could be attack, parry, riposte, counter parry, riposte. Right?
Understand? There's a lot of different ways this could go.
Come on, guard. Okay, you guys all set?
Yes.
Know the idea, right?
Yes.
Okay, and fence.
I feel like this was definitely a real experience, and I am not an experienced fencer yet, but this was a fabulous afternoon. This was a lot more physically demanding than I ever thought, like I could have ever imagined, so thank you so much.
My pleasure.
And letting me know what fencing is all about. It's more than just the wobbly jubblies. And what was this again? This is the jubilee?
Foible.
Oh, foible.
Foible.